Good morning, students. In last lecture, we discussed about the noise pollution and how you reduce the noise pollution. But now, in this chapter, in this lecture, we do the numericals. Numerical based upon the sound. Chapter sound, topic is sound. It is the formula always used, speed is equals to distance upon time. In this numerical always, we discuss about the echo. Yes, here is the person which is speak something and reflecting surface from which the sound reflected back. And in this question, sometime time given, speed given, you have to find the minimum distance, and sometime minimum distance given and time given, then you find the speed. If speed and distance given, then you find the time. These are the three variables: speed, distance and time. You should know about the two, then third you are able to find very easily by doing the cross multiplication. Yes, student. Now we start the first numerical. Yes, first numerical, student, page number 94. Yes, calculate the minimum distance at which a person should stand. One person is in the front of reflecting surface, hard surface. Hard surface only reflect the sound. That's why the person able to hear the echo. Calculate the minimum distance. You have to count. Let the distance between a person and reflecting surface. Is a D. So sound go from here to here, distance is D, and come back again D. So overall total distance cover to hear an echo, that is a 2D. And you know, yes, question is what? Calculate the minimum distance at which a person should stand in the front of reflecting surface to able to hear an echo, the speed of sound in air. Yes, speed of sound given. Speed of sound, actually the 340, but here given in air. About 350 meter per second. When the unit given meter per second, because speed is equal to distance upon time, speed, distance, meter, second. By knowing about the unit, you are able to find, tell it is a speed, distance. If meter given, it means distance. 35 meter, for example, it was a distance. If 35 second given, that is a time. So unit will tell what it is. It is a speed, distance or time. Yes, student. Speed of the sound given is a 350 meter per second. And the time, you know, minimum time taken always, that is a 1 by 10 second. The gap between two reflecting sound is there. That is a 1 by 10 second. Yes, now you apply the formula. Speed is equals to distance upon time. Yes, speed given 350 meter per second. Up equals to distance total 2D. Distance total 2D. Because here an echo after reflecting, it covered total distance, students. Yes, find out the minimum distance. You have to find out the minimum distance. Matlab, you have to find out the D only. You have to find out the D only. But the total distance between 2D. Yes, time given, yes, students. Time given. Time, that is a 1 by 10 second. Now you have to do the cross multiplication. Yes. meter per second, 2D, 1 by 10 second cut. Now you do the cross multiplication here. Then, yes, students. Down to up, Yes, 350 meter into 1 by 10, 2D into 1. Yes, 10, 0 cut, 35 meter 2D. Then here 2 multiply and here come down the, that is a in divide. Yes. So answer will 17.5 meter. Because distance it should come in a meter. A very easy numerical, student. I am again repeating. Now you have to not count the 2D. If you want to total distance value 35 meter. Here you find the minimum distance, that is the 17.5 meter. The answer is that 17.5 meter. Yes, answer. Now come on the second numerical, student. Yes, second numerical. Second also very easy, student. See there. First of all, read the numerical, then you are able to solve. Yes, students. Sound travel at 343 meter per second. The speed given. A speed of a sound given. 343 meter. First of all, write which thing is given only. Then, which thing you have to find out. Temperature given. This is for the only formality, to temperature 20 degree centigrade. Yes, how far it will travel? Form in distance, it will travel in 5 seconds. Time, it means second, meter per second, it means speed. If time is, it means second is there, it means time given. The formula is same. Sound travel at 340 meter per second temperature. What? How far it will in 5 seconds? Yes, you have to find out the how far it is in the 5 seconds. Yes. So here formula is the speed is equals to distance upon time. Distance here, not a reflection, not anything, only speed of given only, time given only. So speed, that is a 343 meter per second distance. You have to count, find out. Here you find out the distance. Distance. And time given, that is the 5 second. Second cut. Cut. Then 343 meter upon 1 distance upon 5. Cross multiply. 343 into 5 upon 1 into distance meter. Then multiply is there. 5, 1, 5. 5 threes are 15. 1 carry. 5. That is a 20. 21. 5 threes are 15. That is a 7. The total distance is a 1715 meter. Yes. 1715 meter. Yes. Very easy. Student, first of all, the speed given, then time given, you have to put only, and you properly see the unit also, student. Not cram there only distance, you directly put the how it is cut, how. See there properly. Yes, student. Yes. Then 5 multiply with there. Then it should come in a, that is a 1715 meter. This is the second numerical, student. Now come on the third numerical, student. Yes, third numerical. This is the second numerical. Now come on the third numerical, student. Yes, third numerical. Yes, read them. A stationary submarine sends a sonar wave. One boat is in the river or the sea, and here the submarine is there down. Submarine is there. One boat, one submarine. The stationary means no speed of the submarine, sends a sonar wave. The speed of water is given. Yes, speed of water is about 1500 meter per second. Meter per second, it means speed only. A boat reflected the, when the submarine sent a sonar wave to the boat, it reflected come back to the submarine. Then submarine detect the distance between boat and the submarine. Yes. Aboard reflected the wave back, the submarine crew received the reflected wave in 6 seconds after it was sent. Keep in mind, student, here the time given 6 seconds. So time given is a 6 seconds total from go here to come back. It was the total time, students. If the this distance you take d, so total distance, that is a 2d. And one side distance between left distance between submarine and boat is a d, and total distance is a 2d, students. And total time taken, keep in mind, it is a total time, not the one side time, it was a total time. When you put the formula speed distance upon time, if you take 6 seconds, you put the 2d. If you take 3 seconds, you put only d. Keep in mind. Yes. Now the formula same, students. Speed is equal to distance upon time. Here we have to find out how far it bought from the submarine. How far? You have to find out the d only. Minimum distance. Distance between submarine and the boat. You have to find d only, but the total distance is a 2d. So here, if you put the time 6 seconds, you put 2d. If you want to find out directly, then able to find out very easily. But I will explain in both of way. Yes. First of all, speed you put. Yes, distance, student, 2d. Total distance, first of all. If total distance, you take total time here. Second cut, cross multiply. So it will come. Here 2 come in the divide d. Yes, student. Very easy. See there. 0054 meter distance. Yes, check there again. The speed is a 1500 meter per second. Time is a 6 seconds. Reflected back. It was sent. Yes, submarine crews received the reflected wave 6 seconds after it was sent. So it means the total time is 6 seconds. There's time S is equal to D upon T, 2D here put, 6 seconds cut, then meter per second already put water speed, and divide go this side, multiply go this side, divide. Very easy, student. This is your answer. But second way, how you find out the second way? Yes, second way, students. If this is the total time, and time to cover distance between boat and submarine is equal to 6 seconds by 2. This is 3 seconds only. 3 seconds only, student. So if you put the speed same, but here you put it, not take total distance. Here you take only one distance side. And here the time taken is there 3 seconds only. Second again cut. Then 3 come this side. Then also answer is same, student. Yes, a very easy numerical, student. In next lecture, we discuss about the next two numerical, fourth and fifth. Thank you, students.